doing this song called John the Fish, and just to explain, that's not a fish, that is a man, as in dyed milk sort of thing. John the Fish, he was a fisherman. He was a musician. And he was offered the song, the Ralph McTell song, The Streets of London. Ralph played it to him, they were all fans. This was in the folk club in Cornwall days, Newport. And Ralph said to John the Fish, "I've written this song, I think you could play this one, it'd be a good one for you." And John listened to it, and he said, "No, I don't think so, it's a bit miserable, isn't it?"
Thanks.